Next one, go to remainder theorem. And next one is remainder theorem. Let f of x be a polynomial. Let f of x be a polynomial. When divided by x minus a, then its remainder is f of a. And next one, go to factor theorem. Let f of x be a polynomial. Let f of x be a polynomial if and only if f of a is the remainder. Then its factor is x minus a.